Let's toss the slime away. Immunity. Hi there, Ash Ruby Heart. Wait, where's my gear? Oh, it's here. I'll just sell this. Ah, run away! How many diglets everywhere? Oh, there we go. Let's leave. I need to talk to Lewis. If I could find him. Yeah, that's because that's like my other nickname. Well, it's the nickname that I use for Final Fantasy 14. Let me sell you this because it's kind of useless. Yours is Jade Farm? Lewis, where are you? Oh, there you are. I should have been doing the community thing. Such an idiot. Okay, there's nothing here. Okay, now the wizard should call me. What's here? Okay, let's go find the axe. But first things first, I need to head back to the farm and drop all these stuff. Wait, have I given Leia her gift today? No. Or maybe I did. Ash Ruby Heart, thank you for the follow. Ah, I see. Yes, I used it because it's one of those anime that are like, you kind of like it or you hate it, but it's like, she's like one of my favorite characters from that anime. Oh, 7:20 p.m. already. No. Oh wait, I want that. Well, this artifact's kind of too late to turn it in. Let's go get that axe. I'm trying to remember which anime it's from. It's kind of hard for me to remember. I think it's like Kentai Girls. It's pretty much just an anime where a bunch of girls there are like representing like some type of Japanese ship. In the World War II era. Okay, there's the axe. Oh, a cutscene. Yeah, this game does that to you. Or it sounds like those raccoons are back again, filthy vermin. Yeah, that happens to me a lot with this game. It's like, I stay away from it for like several months and then I just feel like coming back to it. Oh, you're on vacation? I'm going back to college again. Usually I'm only streaming like over the weekends. And maybe during the week, except like Mondays and Tuesdays. Let me see. You turned up at the right moment, son. Could you do an old man a favor? Could you go around the corner and scare off those raccoons for me? They've been causing a real mess. Thanks, make sure you give them a good scare so they never come back. It was me, I'm sorry. I find a lot of hot, fresh food in these cans. Stuff that will go to waste if I don't take it. Yeah, it's even harder for those people who are, who have a job and then stream at the same time. Especially when they have, like a variable schedule. Okay, gotta head back. Let's go. This is not my first playthrough. This is probably like my fourth playthrough. I never gone beyond the first year. want to change that. Alright, where's my watering can? Go to sleep. The bee house. Oh, finally. The bee house is actually pretty good to make money from. Speed grow and farmer's lunch. Too bad I can't use that because I don't have a kitchen yet. Yeah, same. Same for me. Although if you start over for spring, I suggest you get the starter beans. I'm saving up for strawberries. It's going to be clear all day. No, that'll be the next day. Displease. Damn, I wish I had a bit more money. Oh, finally the wizard. Yeah, that's because the strawberries is one of the few crops that will make you a ton of money, especially if you have a greenhouse. Yeah, they do. They sell for a lot. Let me see. I could tell you how much they sell for. That's because I got the wiki up. Strawberries. Okay, then. Strawberry seeds. Okay, just the normal strawberry, they go for 120 G for each. The with the silver star is 150, and the high quality ones, the gold star, is 180 for each one. I feel like buying the stupid, their book. Well, it's not stupid, because they have the book, and it has all the info on it, rather than using the wiki all the time. Or I could just grab a third monitor, but I don't want to do that. Guess I don't have the space for it. Clay. Yeah, they do. I wonder how much is they're going for. Not sure if it's on their official website. Let me see. Shop. Oh, sweet. They have t-shirts. Stardew Valley. Oh, they got plushies! Oh, yes, the guidebook. There you go. I think for the strawberries, I'll just buy 18 of them. Then I'll use the rest for cauliflower. Okay, the egg festival started. I'll get you next year. Yeah, let's start.
Oh my god.
All the energy if you hope to find the most eggs and take home the exclusive prize. Now, is everyone ready? I forgot where most of them are. Ah, the wall. Oh, there's one right there. I've never gotten over 8. Haha, that is so true. The price is just a hat. I couldn't care less about the hat. I think you could win, but I think you need like 9 or 10 or more. I forgot to plant these. Wait. This is gonna be a problem doing it on this side. Whoops. Oh well, that's fine. OCD triggered. I know a lot of streamers, they do that, like, deliberately. It'll be sunny. They're happy today. Oh, coleslaw. Sweet. No. Not necessarily. I want to test it out if to see if like next year I'll win the hack. But I don't think that's how it works. Ran out of water. There goes my energy, almost halfway. How much copper do I have? Okay, that's a lot. So, let's make two for now. There. How much coal do I have? Not a lot, so let's save them for later. To buy cauliflower, the cauliflower seeds, and this thing. What's in the health thing? Or could someone bring me a seaweed? I wish I should have saved one. Oh, probably I do have a seaweed. Gotta check. Let's spend all of it. Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting the cauliflower. And I don't think I'm gonna sell the cauliflower crops because I could, later on in the game, there's gonna be a machine that you just put a crop in, it will produce seeds for you. Fertilizer already. I'll do that in, next season. Let's put that away. Forgot something. I don't have seaweed. Put those away. Oh yeah, painting the chest is like extremely helpful. Because I always use the color coordination depending on what I'm using it for. You know, like blue is for like fish or anything that I catch from the sea. With the fishing. Why am I going this way? Oh yeah. Now I remember why I'm going this way. Gotta return the axe. There you go. Oh yeah, the wizard. 150. Mine. Got the money. Let's go to the wizard. Might lose a day. Of course it smells. It's a sewage. Well, I'm playing this on the PlayStation 4, and I got it on PC also. But yeah, I'd rather use a controller because when you're playing this on the PC with keyboard and mouse, your left hand starts to hurt because of all the walking you do. Hunter has the key. Oh yeah, I had to give him like a certain amount of artifacts in order for me to get his key. Professor Gunther, the man who runs the museum? Why do you think he has it? I saw a big rusty old key fall out of his pocket one time. A creepy sewage door like this has got to be a match for a big rusty old key. She's way too smart for her age. There's something moving around in there. Oh, the penguin? God damn it. All right, let's go to the wizard. Oh, there she is. Never mind. Here you go. Dun, dun, dun. It's this way. Is it up here? Yeah, I found it. Ah, come in. I am Rasmodius, seeker of the arcane truth, mediator between the physical and ethereal. Master of the seven elementals. So that means you know how to use the void? Keeper of the sacred chant. Oh, you get the point. Yes, I kind of do get the point. And you, the one whose arrival I have long foreseen. Well, you could have told the townsfolk that I was coming here. Here, I'd like to show you something. Yeah, his name is weird. I can't even pronounce it. Melvin? You've seen one before, haven't you? They call themselves the Junimos. Mysterious spirit, these ones. For some reason, they refuse to speak with me. Well, yeah, you have one hostage. I'm not sure why they moved into the community center, but you have no reason to fear them. But they seem to have fear of you. You found a golden scroll written in an unknown language. Most interesting. Could be in Japanese. Stay here, I'm going to see for myself. I'll return shortly. And he flies! And he comes to the front door. Really? I found the note. The language is obscure, but I'm able to decipher it. Really? That fast? I want to know how you learn it, because I want to learn Japanese, like, in one day. We, the Junimos, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for the gifts of the valley. If you are the one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of the scroll. So I have to become a tree. One with the forest. What do they mean? It's like, aha! Come here. I don't trust this wizard. My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss grub, caramel top toadstool. Can you smell it? Yes, I smell marijuana in there. Here, drink up. Let the essence of the forest permeate your body. What? Oh, God.